Now, let's go through them all.
You got a one in one Quidget, and that's not all. One little coin on a shelf on a wall. One of Tad's fingers, those aren't his toes. A one Quidget worm, let's see how it grows. And that's the number one. You got a two and two Quidgets, and that's not all. Two little coins on a shelf on a wall. Two of Tad's fingers, those aren't his toes. A two Quidget worm, let's see how it grows. And that's the number two. You got a three and three Quidgets, and that's not all. Three little coins on a shelf on a wall. Three of Tad's fingers, those aren't his toes. A three Quidget worm, let's see how it grows. And that's the number three. You've got a four and four Quidgets, and that's not all. Four little coins on a shelf on a wall. Four of Tad's fingers, those aren't his toes. A four Quidget worm, let's see how it grows. And that's the number four. You've got a five and five Quidgets, and that's not all. Five little coins on a shelf on a wall. Five of Tad's fingers, those aren't his toes. A five Quidget worm, let's see how it grows. And that's the number five.